This video will show you how to run a physisorption analysis with the silica alumina reference material on the Micromeritics 3-Flex Surface Characterization Analyzer. Remember to always consult your operator's manual for more detailed information. Weigh the empty tube with a rubber stopper. Use your good lab practices to determine the mass and record. Weigh from 0.2 grams to 0.3 grams of silica alumina on a weighing dish. And transfer the sample into the sample tube using a funnel. Weigh the tube with sample and record the before degas mass as a reference. Degas the sample at 90 degrees Celsius for 1 hour and then 350 degrees Celsius for at least 4 hours on a separate degas unit. Please refer to How to Degas Sample for Physisorption Analysis video for more information. Weigh the sample tube after degas is complete. Use the after degas mass for the report. Fill the dewar up with liquid nitrogen on the elevator appropriately. Before loading the sample tubes, ensure the sample ports are free of pins that are used for check seals. Remove pins with a pin extractor if necessary. Remove the rubber stopper and slide the hanging filler rod into the tube opening. Carefully slide the isothermal jacket, dewar cover, nut, ferrule, and O-ring on the tube in order. Tighten the nuts until they are finger tight. Properly position the P0 tube. Place the shield for temperature stability. For more detailed information, please refer to How to Prepare a Sample for Physisorption Analysis on the 3-Flex. To create a sample file, go to the File menu and click on New Sample. Select Physical Adsorption for the new sample type. Click on the Method drop-down box and select Nitrogen Reference Material, Silica Alumina. Enter the operator's manual and select Calculate under the Mass section to enter the empty sample tube mass and after degas sample plus tube mass. Under Comments, enter the lot number and specifications indicated on the reference material manual. Under Report Options, select Summary and click on Edit. Ensure to select Single Point BET, Multipoint BET, Adsorption and Desorption Total under Pore Volume, and Average Pore Diameter under Pore Size, as shown here. Check all four Pass-Fail reports and click on Pass-Fail 1. Select Single Point BET under Surface Area and enter the upper and lower specifications. Ensure to enter the lot number for future reference. Click OK to save. In the same manner, enter the upper and lower specifications for multipoint BET surface area. Adsorption total pore volume, and average pore diameter. Click OK to save. Click on Save As and enter the desired name and save. To start the analysis, go to the Unit menu and click on Sample Analysis. Browse and select the SMP file on the appropriate sample port. Click Start. Double-check if the isothermal jackets, Dewar lid and Dewar, are properly in position, and click Next to begin the analysis. Once completed, go to File, Open, and open the sample file. On the isotherm, adjust the adsorption point by moving the blue bar to the highest adsorption point. Also, adjust the desorption point after selecting Desorption Point under Summary, and ensure the blue bar is on the second highest desorption point on the isotherm. Click on the drop-down menu below and select BET. Ensure the correct range of relative pressure is selected to calculate BET surface area. Click Preview to view the result. Scroll down on the summary page, and the report will indicate whether the results pass the specifications or not. Now you are ready to run a nitrogen isotherm with the silica alumina reference material on the Micromeritics 3-Flex Surface Characterization Analyzer. For more information, visit micromeritics.com/learn.